share with y'all today. It was sent in by a viewer, somebody that really loves the show. His name is Shane, and he lives in Miami Beach. And the recipe is a sweet sour meatball. Now, Shane starts off with meatballs. You can buy these frozen, or you can make your own. I'm going to be using frozen meatballs today. All right, now I'm going to make up two different sauces for these meatballs. The first sauce I'm going to make, I'm going to use one diced onion. And then I'm going to add a half a cup of Dijon mustard. And then I'm going to use 6 cloves of garlic that has been minced. Okay, all that goes together. Now I'm going to slice up, about a half a cup of green onions. Perfect, that looks like about a half a cup. And that goes. Now I'm going to take two short cans of pineapple, 8-ounce cans of pineapple chunks. And I'm going to drain that pineapple juice off of the pineapple. So want to be careful not to cut yourself with these chunks right here. They can get real, real sharp. All right, now I'm going to take 2 tablespoons of my pineapple juice, and I'm going to bring them. Over to my saucepan, because I'm going to make now the sweet sauce to go over these meatballs. All right, we've got that mixed up. Now we're going to come over here for our sweet sauce, and we're going to start with 4 cups of ketchup. All right, so I've got my 2 tablespoons of pineapple juice. I've got my 4 cups of ketchup. And to this, I'm going to add 1 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of white vinegar, 1/4 cup of water, 2 tablespoons of Worcestershire, and 2 tablespoons of black pepper. All right, just a couple of minutes for this sauce. And while that's cooking, I'm going to get our meatballs ready. Now, I've got our pineapple chunks that I drained the juice out of, and I'm just going to add those to the meatballs, and then I'm going to just stir in that first sauce that we made right over. These are delicious. But y'all don't go anywhere, because guess what I'm doing next? A Cajun fried okra with a green chili sauce.